You know, and about a month ago, the World Wrestling Federation was a pretty rosy place, wasn't it? You had The Rock as your champion. Jericho, your Intercontinental champion. Foley was your commissioner. And yet here we stand, a few short weeks after WrestleMania. Boy, how things change, huh? You see, I listened to The Rock and Stone Cold over here getting ready for WrestleMania, and I heard The Rock talk week after week about how the two most dominant men in the World Wrestling Federation were gonna get it on.
The Rock's been indefinitely suspended by Mr. McMahon.
But your precious Rock was making a very big mistake, because what you see standing in this ring before you right now is the two most dominant men in the World Wrestling Federation today, in the past, in the future. We will do what we want, and believe me, no one can stop us. We wanted the World Wrestling Federation Championship. We took it. We wanted to destroy The Rock. We did it. We wanted the Intercontinental Championship. We took it. And when somebody tried to stop us, when somebody dared stand in front of us, you ask the Hardy Boys what happens when you try to stop us. And if you don't believe the Hardy Boys, then you ask Lita. Oh, but you know, that's right. I forgot. Everywhere I go, I hear the same thing. Airport, on the street, the internet, the dirt sheets, all the same thing. We went too far. You and I, we crossed the line. It was too much. Too much. We crossed the line. To hell with that. We will tell you when it is too much. We will tell you when we cross the line. It will not be over. It will not be done. It will not be too much until we say so, until the game says so, until Stone Cold Steve Austin says so. You are that damn cold, and I am that damn good. And together, we sure as hell are that damn unstoppable.
Go ahead and get off your ass and give the new WWF champ a hell yeah. Let me go ahead and make a long story short, just like Triple H said. Last 2 weeks, complete mayhem. The same old mealy mouth questions. Why? Why'd you do this? Why'd you do that? Stone Cold Steve Austin rolled into WrestleMania, and I took that steel chair and I laid into The Rock with everything I had. I said I laid into The Rock with everything I had. I did what I did to The Rock. Why? Because I wanted to. Why? because there wasn't one single soul back there that could stop Stone Cold Steve Austin. So then we roll into Oklahoma City, good old Jim Ross's hometown, and he wants to bring me out in this very ring and say, why Stone Cold, why? And I'm sick of that. And he's made a living. He's made a damn good living riding my coattails, sitting his fat at that desk saying, Stone Cold, Stone Cold, Stone Cold, Stone Cold, wham! I laid that fat out in this very ring, and I started beating his head in, and that blood started running out of his head, just like that Red River in Oklahoma, and it looked so good to Stone Cold Steve Austin. And why did I do that? I did that because I could. Let me say that one time slowly. I did that because I could, and there wasn't nobody around that could stop me. You got the little Hardy Boys tragedy. Bad deal. Wrong place at the wrong time. Them Hardy Boys rolled out here, and they couldn't help it. Vince McMahon knows better. You don't put no dumb broad against the ring and Stone Cold Steve Austin. That's something you just don't do. So when I laid into that little Matt Hardy with that chair, beat his little carcass limp because I wanted to, and then I took a little stroll, walked around the ring, and what did I see? His stupid ass girlfriend, dumb enough to crawl her little carcass on top of Matt Hardy and say, hey, if I lay here, maybe Stone Cold won't beat the living hell out of Matt Hardy. Honey, that's where you done figured wrong. And I'll tell you what, Lita, when you laid your little carcass on top of Matt Hardy's little carcass, and I looked at you, and I looked at Triple H, and I looked back down on you, and you thought I was gonna have some mercy, and I laid into your little carcass with everything that I had, and you know what? You know what, Lita? That's the single best feeling I've had running through my system in a long, long time. And if you did it again, Stone Cold Steve Austin would do the same damn thing. Why? Because there ain't a single back there that can stop Stone Cold Steve Austin. There ain't a single man back there that can stop Triple H. Bottom line, if you don't understand what I'm saying, there ain't one back there that can stop Stone Cold Steve Austin and Triple H. And I sit here and look at these jackasses in this crowd. You. It could have been you. It could have been this fat broad right here. It could have been you. It could have been you. It could have beat this little buck-toothed son of a right there. It could have been you. And there ain't nothing you can do about it. It could have been you.
Is it a flat-out rage? What is Jeff Hardy thinking? Jeff Hardy